Charles Easterday Renn was my tutor, and he liked applied biology, and he felt that that was my career, which he was wrong. He had himself discovered the wasting disease of eelgrass as a peculiar, interesting organism. And in his desire to make an applied biologist of me, he got me in touch with people in the Tennessee Valley Mosquito Control. And all it did was it absolutely convinced me that that's not what I wanted to do. Because it seemed to me there was, we spent all day long in swamps up to the waist collecting mosquito larvae, and then sometimes we'd be in villages collecting adult mosquitoes, and that's about all there was to it, except that it was my first exposure to the South, which was not really very pleasant. There were some people I was very fond of, but on the whole, all the prejudices were out front everywhere.